Good morning and welcome. Bell Choir, Children's Choir, and Youth Group present A Christmas Tree by Pam Andrews.
Of the everlasting life given to us through the birth of Jesus.
Jesus is born. Jesus is alive. Jesus brought to us everlasting life. Let's rejoice in his coming to earth for us.
Jesus.
Finally, the red stripes represent the blood that Jesus shed on the cross for all of us. The candy is a wonderful decoration for Christmas. It reminds us of a great sacrifice that Jesus made. It also reminds us of the first Christmas, the first Noel.
Jesus is clearly the only way to happiness and joy.
Ringing out the news of Jesus is the most important part of Christmas.
Thank you. Just look how shiny and round they are. They are often in the shape of a circle.
A circle is unending. It never stops. This is the same as Jesus' love. It is unending.
When we look at the ornaments, we are reminded of the circle of love Jesus gives to us.
Jesus love came to us on a clear night. Jesus' love is there for us on every day and every way. Please join us in singing "It Came Up on a Midnight Clear."
Thank you. Thank you.
O Christmas tree, how wonderful you are. You are a symbol of Jesus to us.
Your limbs are evergreen. You are adorned with candy canes which stand for his birth and the rock on which he built his church.
You are covered with bells which ring out the news of Jesus, and you have ornaments that represent Jesus' unending love for us all.
You have lights which brighten the tree just as Jesus brightens the darkest night, and you have a star to remind us that we should all follow Jesus.
O Christmas tree, you are a glorious reminder of this special season, this season which honors the joys of Christmas, the joy of Jesus.
Thank you. I just work here. I don't know what's going on. I think there's a presentation for Jackie. Have you gotten your presentation? Oh.